Don't fix your mouth to say that if he complied, he'd still be alive today. Or any other blue light shit. The proof is in your face, and just too just to surmise it. So don't claim to need more evidence. The moving pictures prove it, it was murder and it's evident. The system is equivalent to them chokeholds, cutting off the life force, hoping the truth is untold. Police brutality, monstrous behavior or an abnormality. Cold-blooded, the opposite of a fatality. Product of a corrupt order, a murder mentality. They out to get me, I can feel it in the air. I've been reeling in despair while they're claiming unaware. On the other side, we need allies to ride or die. Had to cut ties, too many strings on their replies. The beast ravaging, construct of the traitors, or a show of immorality. We're so desensitized, the cops ain't never value me. But the world's starting to empathize, acknowledging we can't breathe. Another black man dies by the hands of a racist cop. Black lives matter, but it seems we can't make it stop. Charges stacking up, but we're just waiting for that gavel drop.
Say it isn't so. Say it isn't so.
We've been black and nothing changed but the date and age. Same book for 100 years, finally turned the page. We've been mad at, we've been alive and we've been enslaved. We built communities, we built wealth and we've been enraged. We've been protesting, we've been dying because of race. We've been declassified but we ain't ever been safe. Liberty didn't apply to us because the color of our face. We're still fighting for our freedom to this day. Freedom fighters flood the streets for those who never had a choice. Solidarity is the word for those who never had a voice. My rap sheet ain't got nothing to do with due process. Commit a crime, I go to jail, just don't take my breath. If you a cop and catch your body, you get a slap on the wrist. Last I heard, you wasn't James Bond with a license to kill. The states is hiring these sociopaths just in it for the thrill. Psychologically they flawed, and we the current Emmett Hills. We the next Eric Garner, we the modern Sean Bales. Kill a black man on his wedding day, 50 shots in his god in the pale. I hate the idea of Zimmerman, like a Dave Chappelle. Can you imagine the talk I had to have with my three boys? But after Sandra Bland, I had that same talk with Toya. We hit the shooting range, so she know how to protect the foyer. If I'm stopped while I'm driving and they decide to off me, when you Breonna Taylor, you get shot by your own employer.